Hello children, welcome to one more English class. This is your Nalina ma'am. Today I come with a very beautiful story, Toys Everywhere. Do you like toys? How many toys you are having? Which is your most favorite toy? Okay children, let us start the lesson. Minty's toy lay everywhere in the house. So just observe, she is Minty. Okay, so always Minty's toys lay everywhere in the house. Can you do same children? Minty's toy always, they are in their not particular place, they always, they lay everywhere in the house. Her teddy lay in the garden. Where is Minty's teddy? Minty's teddy lay in the garden. Her doll lay on the floor. Where is the doll? Doll is on the floor. Her ball rolled all over the house. So where is the ball? Ball rolled. Rolled is moved in a particular direction by turning over and over. Moving. Moving in a particular direction. Simply moving here and there. Okay. So her ball rolled all over the house. So listen, children. Always our Minty's toys are laying everywhere in the house. Her teddy lay in the garden. Her doll lay in the floor. Her ball always rolling on air over the house. So Minty's toys lay everywhere in the house. Her teddy lay in the garden. Her doll lay on the floor. Her ball rolled all over the house. Minty's mother was tired of picking up the toys. So always mother has to picking up all her toys because always Minty is laying her toys everywhere in the house. So mother become very tired. Always she has to keep all her things properly. I think in your home also same you are doing. So if you are laying your toys everywhere, your mother should be very tired, isn't it? Like our Minty's mother also very tired of picking always her toys. One night, her mother collected all the toys and put them together on a bed. So one day, one night, what mother has did? So mother collected all the toys and put them together on the bed. So one day, mother collected all the toys of Minty and she put them together on the bed. She kept all the toys on the bed of Minty's. So when all the toys come near, the toys talk to each other. Okay, don't ask, ma'am, non-living things cannot talk. But this is imaginary story, children. So when mother put all the toys on the bed, so the toys started talking each other. So one night, her mother collected all the toys and put them together on the bed. The toys talk to each other. So are you understand, children? So our Minty, she is very careless. Always she is laying all her toys everywhere in the house. So mother become very tired picking up her toys. So one night mother picked up all her toys and put them all together on a bed. When the mother put all the toys together on the bed, the toys started talking each other. I am sad. Minty leaves me in the garden. I get as dirty as a doormat. So when all the toys are started talking together, the teddy told, see, I am very sad. What is the opposite of sad? Happy. So here the teddy was very sad because Minty leaves me in the garden. Why the teddy was sad? Because Minty leaves the teddy in the garden. I get as dirty as doormat. So Minty has leaves me in the garden. Because of that, I have become very dirty, like a doormat. Doormat is a mat we place it in the doors, okay, to wash our legs. So we wash our foods. So teddy become very sad because Minty leaves the teddy in the garden. So because of that, she become very dirty. She forgets to pick me up, said the teddy. So after playing, she forget me in the garden to pick up, said the teddy. Listen, children, why the teddy was sad? Because Minty leaves the teddy in the garden. Because of that, she get very dirty like a doormat. Because of that, the teddy was very sad. I am sad. Minty leaves me in the garden. I get as dirty as a doormat. She forgets to pick up me, said the teddy. She is bad. She leaves me on the floor. A dog pulls me hair, said the doll. So when the all toys are talking together, first teddy tell the complaints on Minty. But now this is the turn of doll. Doll started to talking about Minty. So doll told that she is very bad. Who is very bad? Minty is very bad. So according to doll, Minty is very bad. She is very bad. She leaves me on the floor. Simply she leaves me on the floor. So see, her dog pulls my hair. So doll told that. So she leaves me on the floor. So because of that, her dog pulls my hair. So why the doll was sad? Because the Minty has leaves the doll on the floor. Because of that, the Minty dog pulls the hair of the doll. So this is the complaint of the doll. Then Minty leaves me anywhere. I get kicked all over the house, said the ball. Now the ball started to talking. Minty leaves anywhere. Okay. So Minty leaves teddy in the garden and doll in the floor. But Minty always leaves anywhere the ball. So I get kicked all over the house, said the ball. So whenever anybody saw the ball, simply they will kick. So Minty leaves me anywhere. So because of that, I kicked by all over the house. Teddy, doll and ball did not know what to do. So they both, all the three are very sad. They don't know what to do. Because always Minty is not carrying their toys. Always see, lay our toys everywhere in the house. So because of that, Teddy, doll and ball, everybody become very sad and they don't know what to do. It was morning. They were in for a surprise. So next morning, it was the daytime. It was the morning. So they were in for a surprise. Surprise, an event that happens very suddenly that we are not expected. So if we are not expect, suddenly it happens, that is a surprise. Okay. So next morning, they were very surprised. The next day, Minty started to look for them. The very next morning itself, the Minty started to take care of her toys. She put Teddy on the shelf, a flat board fixed to the wall. A flat board that is fixed on a wall, that is called shelf. So she kept her teddy on the shelf. She put doll in the dollhouse. She put the ball in the box. So listen, children, before that, Minty is not taking care of her toys. Simply she will throw everywhere. But after the conversation happened between all the three people, so what happened in the next morning? They become very surprised because the next morning, Minty started to look after them. She put Teddy on the shelf. She put doll in dollhouse. She put the ball in the box. The toys were very happy. Isn't children? All the toys were very sad because the Minty will throw everywhere or her toys. Because of that, they were very sad. But now the toys were very happy. They will never know that Minty had heard them to talk on bed. They don't know that when they are talking. So that time the Minty had heard about that. Because of that, next day onwards, she is taking care of her toys. She had thought, they are my toys. I must love them. So when she heard the talking of them, so she decided that They are my toys. I have to love them. I have to take care of them. She had decided to turn into a good girl. Afterwards, our Minty has decided to become a good girl. Listen, children, how our Minty has turned as a good girl. Now, how she started to love her toys and also how she is taking care of her toys. Yes, in the beginning, how she throw everywhere her toys. But now, how our Minty become a good girl. I know, children, if you are doing the same before, but after listening this lesson, you have to turn into a good girls. Okay. So, this is a very small lesson. We will meet in the next class. Bye-bye.